Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Nazia, Consultant at Zamindar Microsurgical Eye Center, Kalyan Nagar, Bangalore. Mandatory nationwide lockdown and stay-at-home orders imposed all around the globe in response to the COVID-19 pandemic has created everyone to stay at home and spend their extra leisure time with screen, either in the form of online classes or work from home. So this has led to increased incidence of headache, eye strain, fatigue, focusing problems and excessive near activity, which led to increased binocular vision problems. So all this need binocular vision assessment and might require vision therapy. Not only this, but because of advancement of science and technology, gone are those days where patching is the main modality of treatment for the lazy eye. All our safety protocols are standardized with WASH certification from Quality Council of India. We care for your safety while you trust us with your eyes. I now invite Ms. Deepa, our vision therapist and optometrist, to brief you about the vision therapy department in our hospital. Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Deepa, an optometrist and vision therapist at the Dr. Zamindar Microsurgical Eye Center, Bangalore, India. It gives us an immense pleasure to announce that we have resumed back the orthoptics and vision therapy clinic at the Dr. Zamindar Microsurgical Eye Center. So before starting, we all should know what is the vision therapy, what is the goal of the vision therapy. Vision therapy is specialized in optometry and vision therapy, a supervised non-surgical and customized program of visual activity that designed to correct a certain vision problem and improve the vision skills. So vision therapy is like a physical therapy for the visual system that includes eyes and the parts of the brain that controls the vision. So vision therapy plays an important role in treating many conditions like amblyopia or a lazy eye, problems associated with excessive near work and long hour uses of screen, like accommodative and convergence disorder. It helps in children with learning difficulties, focusing problem and excessive eye fatigue. In all these conditions, the vision therapy helps the patients to improve the binocular vision and in turn gives a better quality of the vision. So it has both office and home-based therapy. So in our daily practice, we all come across several patients with astigmatism like headache, eye strain, eye fatigue, computer vision syndrome, strabismus, amblyopia. So these patients can be referred for the proper further examination, orthoptics evaluation, treatment and management. This is a small act for a proper referral can be a last step to help these patients and bring a smile on their face. Thank you.